We've got a few things happening. Oh, they're coming nuts. Archibald's getting after some guy up in the stands there as we had a rhubarb starting. And the fans are starting to boo it. Kerry Eads, we did see as we went away for the break. Kerry Eads went right into that Wisconsin box. And there they are trying to break it up there.
Dustin Carroll and Archibald are down the hall going after a couple of guys.
I think Archibald is hurt. As we'll look down, if we can get a shot at the cave there. I think Archibald's hurt. And look at this. Look at this. Archibald's coming after him now.
He threw a bit of a sucker punch there. They're really
going to I don't know what's going on here or how it started, but there was a lot of things going on here.
They're all in it. The police are coming in there now.
You betcha.
This all started very innocently, too, Ed.
Yes, it sure did. Some fans around us here, and we got another one starting over here between Paul Messino and Lisi.
Ethier got in the middle of it.
Bob Johnson's down there in the middle of it.
Eads went right into the box. Ethier and Eads are still in it down there.
It's in the box, okay.
Well, Daddy, we're getting it from around here from the fans.
It's going to take a while to straighten this one out.
Bob Johnson's got some of his players.
Look at that.
The North Dakota gloves.
The Wisconsin players are throwing North Dakota equipment up into the stands.
Archibald's going after Lisi.
I suppose the North Dakota players aren't supposed to get upset about that. Wisconsin players are throwing stuff up into the stands, you know, like gloves and sticks that belong to North Dakota players. This is a big lift for the fans here. They love this stuff. It's 3-0 Wisconsin.
There's Gino on the ice now. Straightening him off. All the guys are talking. Bob Johnson's mad. He's telling his guys, get in the box. Where goes Archibald in the stands?
Some of the Wisconsin fans are getting involved with this. And, of course, the tempers. You got to expect that the North Dakota Sioux number one are frustrated. I'm not saying they started this thing. I don't know. They think they're a better hockey team than Wisconsin. I'm not going to dispute that either. But when you start bugging players like that,